All right, 375, Carissa. Definitely. First impression is a well taken care of, updated home. New windows. New tile. Granite countertops. Newer cabinets. Skylight. Pantry. Roof finish, that looks good. 2014 though, so not super new or anything. Guest bath. Set up as an office, guest room, popcorn, but not overly done. Circle around that. Nice color blue. Say original, probably an original tub. Can't quite tell. New toilet. This is from the 90s, early 2000s, Corian. Remnants of the old towel bar. There's plastic jobbers that they get rid of these days. Drum room. Nice ceiling fan. This would be the master. Not huge. Looks like a queen. Like 13. By like 12 and a half, maybe. Bigger closet than I suspected. dated. Pocket door. No tub in here. But updated and nice. And we got an old door. Looks like it's heated. 2014 air conditioning. That's good though. Final fence. Hot tub. It's like that composite wood stuff. That is a real person. Barking dogs,
metal roof.
It's gonna blow away here soon. Supposed to get windy. After a shower, that goes to the master. Back in the master bath. Drum room. Computer room, guest bath, kitchen. It's a nice dining room table. Big. Step down here. Definitely. See you falling over that till you get used to it. Oh, it's got the pass through hurricane shutter. Nice space.
A little noisy.
Nice. Hole in the screen. Think appears to be a single guy that lives here. Does it, keeps it pretty good for a single guy. Washer and dryer, hot water heater. Two. Newer garage door. There he is. So yeah, this is a nice one. Spent a lot of money on it as far as getting getting it updated and whatnot. The tile and the kitchen. I think it was brand new updates, but in the last 10 years or so, probably. Windows, that was a big one. And curb appeal. And shutters. One last look. Go.